Fleming's right hand rule. When the thumb, the forefinger and the central finger of the right hand are stretched mutually perpendicular to each other and are held such that the forefinger is along the direction of magnetic field B and the thumb is along the direction of motion M of the linear conductor, then the central finger points along the direction of the induced current I or EMF.